Here we have a Century Sporter with the factory barrel. And another Century Sporter with the SBR barrel and a suppressor.